Hi friends, welcome back to the brand new series on Angular Zero to Hero, a perfect Angular guide for beginners. In this video, I'm going to explain about what is Angular, why we need to go for Angular framework, and the difference between traditional web application and single page application. Let's start. What is Angular? Angular is an open source JavaScript framework created and maintained by Google. Angular is completely written in TypeScript, and it is best for developing single page applications. You may get a little worried on seeing TypeScript. You may get a question in your mind whether you need to learn TypeScript before you start learning Angular. The answer is no. TypeScript is actually a superset of JavaScript. In other words, it's an enhanced version of JavaScript with some additional features. TypeScript at the end gets compiled to JavaScript. Let me put it in this way. This is JavaScript and this is TypeScript. Actually, I just want to convey that you can start learning Angular without actually taking a course on TypeScript. But if you are really interested, you can learn more on TypeScript. There are a lot of features when compared to JavaScript. As we are talking about this, we shall also see the needed skill set to learn Angular. So to start learning Angular, you should be familiar with HTML. You should be familiar with JavaScript, and if you know how to use CSS, that is good. And I have told Angular is a JavaScript framework. Now some of you may get a question in your mind, why do we need to go for a framework? Why can't we use plain JavaScript or jQuery? Well, we can actually use plain JavaScript or jQuery, but when the application is big, it is difficult to maintain it. When we have a framework, we can structure our code in modules and reuse many code. And when we have a framework, we have everything in one place to start building our application. Now, I believe you understand why we need to use a framework. But again, another question you may get is, why we need to go for Angular framework in particular? Why not we choose React or Vue.js? First of all, React is a library, not a framework. But we can use React also for larger applications. There is a big debate happening nowadays in developers community on which one is good, Angular or React or Vue.js. According to me, each one is having its own pros and cons, and we have to choose it based on our application requirement. And to answer the question, why we need to choose Angular, let me give some advantages of using Angular. Like I said before, Angular is a framework, and so we have everything available inbuilt with Angular. And so mainly we don't want to install anything separately like routing module, etc. Angular is TypeScript based, so Angular can make use of all the benefits which we get while using TypeScript. One example is, in TypeScript, we can specify the type of any variable. And so if we use a different value type, we can see the error while typing the code itself. We don't want to wait till we compile the code. Angular has a powerful command line interface through which we can create the Angular elements like components, services, etc. easily. CLI will also do the required changes to configure these elements in the module. Another important advantage I need to highlight is Angular uses two-way binding. That means using an inbuilt directive in Angular, we shall easily bind the HTML with the component. Angular is a MVC-based framework, and Angular uses dependency injection and provides services on demand. Considering all these advantages, I prefer to go for Angular. And I'm not sure whether you noticed this. I also said Angular is best for developing single page applications. To understand this, we need to first understand the difference between traditional web application and a single page application. In traditional web application, when I move from one page to another, my client, in other words, my browser requests the server for the new page. And so the server gives the response back, and once my browser receives the response, it takes me to the new page. So there will be a communication from client to server and then back to client. In between, if the server is down or if my connection is slow, I may see a delay in seeing the new page. Coming to single page application, we have only one page. That means when I open the application, that page will be loaded. And if I want to go to a new page, Angular internally routes me to the new page. It won't request anything to the server. In other words, Angular hides the current page contents and shows the new page contents dynamically using JavaScript. So ideally, there will not be any delay. The application will give us a feel that we are moving from one page to another in a fraction of a second. But actually, we are on the same page. And so the application is really fast. I know you are eager to start coding in Angular. So in our next video, we shall install Angular and start creating our first app. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe, press bell button and stay tuned. Thank you.